sets. First thing you want to do is a back lunge to a step up to a knee lift, all right? You're gonna want to make sure that your weight is based off of your fitness level. You're gonna want to make sure that your chest is like his is, chest up high, back straight, core tight. As he does all of his movements with his legs, he's going to drive and have most of his weight on his heels. On his heels, good. He's gonna want to inhale on the way down, on the way up, he's going to exhale, good. Guys, this complex is the barbell reverse lunge to step up to knee lift.